Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth, and especially my YouTubers who may have missed out or been missing out on some of the live shows. And I want to point out tonight's show and last week's show. Last week was part one, tonight part two of a show geared towards marijuana as medicine, and especially as it pertains to children. There are so many things that we could be treating our kids for. And tonight's show was just power-packed with information. Last week's show had a lot of information as well. Last week I had with me Michael DeSalt Jensen, who's the Executive Director of Dads for Marijuana International, and our friend, fellow YouTuber, Kenny and Linda. You guys know her. Anyway, I'm going to link you over here. This is the archive page to the shows, and I don't get time to upload these to YouTube. I mean, it takes like over an hour of processing and... But anyway, you can just listen. This will open up an MP3 file with your default player, and you can just listen while you're doing other stuff, and no big burden on your PC. So please, get over here, click these links, and if you're not available on Wednesday nights from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. East Coast time when the show airs live, make sure you go ahead and subscribe to the live feed so that you can get these shows, because this is your show, folks, the Voice of Humanity. This is put here to be a voice for those of you who've suffered an injustice, whether it be by the corporate machine, government entities, public schools, I don't care. And in between the request for airtime, I'll bring up topics that I feel are important and you need to be informed about. And this was one of those times. I put off a couple of guests because we need to touch on this. Autism is through the roof. Cancers are through the roof and going to go even higher with Fukushima. The depression, the ADHD, the epilepsy, we got to get our kids on a straight, healthy path, or we don't have any future at all. So anyway, much love, many thanks for all your support. The link to this page will be below, and go ahead and check out those shows. If you get hung up and can't find any of the links that we mention on air, just get a hold of me, and I'll get you the information. If you're a parent who has a child who could benefit from the use of cannabis, and you need resources and you need somebody in your corner because you're scared of arrest and all those things, please reach out to me and we'll put you into contact with the people in your area who will support you, and I'll go beyond whatever is expected to try to help you as well. So anyway, I'm going to crash. It's late, but I wanted you to get this information. I'm going to ask you to share this information. So much love, many thanks. And remember, folks, not just here on YouTube. As you know, my videos are Creative Commons. They're there for everybody to use however they see fit, and it's on them whether they use them the right way or not. Same thing goes with the radio shows. If you decide you want to download the MP3 file, save it, put it up on YouTube, put it on your blogs, I don't care. What I care about is the information going out and people being protected, and especially the children. So anyway, much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon. Links are below.